学习重点一，能听懂和能使用中年级生活用语。Let's go. May I go to the bathroom? May I go to the restroom? See you. See you later. Which one do you like? 二，能听懂中年段生活用语，并能做适当回应。内容教学 Let's go! Let's go! May I go to the bathroom? May I go to the bathroom? May I go to the restroom? May I go to the restroom? See you! See you later! See you!See you later. Which one do you like? Which one do you like? 小朋友，你以前可能听过，你想要什么东西？英语叫做 What do you want? 那我们今天是要学习，你喜欢什么东西呢？你喜欢哪一个呢？我们会说 Which one do you like? Which one do you like?好，让我们再练习说一次这些生活用语吧。Let's practice saying the sentences again. Let's go. Let's go. 我们走吧。May I go to the bathroom? May I go to the bathroom? 我可以去洗手间吗？我们也可以说 May I go to the restroom? May I go to the restroom?See you, see you later. See you, see you later. 待会儿见。Which one do you like? Which one do you like? 你喜欢哪一个？生活用语情境观赏。
Come on, let's go to school.
Yeah, let's go to school together.
Teacher Jasper, may I go to the bathroom?
Yes, you may.
Teacher Jasper, may I go to the restroom?
Sure, you can go together.
Mommy, wait for me.
Let's go to the park at 4 o'clock.
Okay, see you later.
Repeat after me. Tiger.
Tiger.
歌谣韵文吟唱，各位小朋友，老师把这些生活用语编成了歌谣韵文。Let's chant together.
Come on, let's go. Let's go home. Come on, let's go. Let's go to school. Come on, let's go. Let's go to the park. Nice to meet you. Goodbye, see you.Let's go home. Come on, let's go. Let's go to school. Come on, let's go. Let's go to the park. Nice to meet you. Goodbye, see you. Do you like eggs? Do you like eggs? No, I don't. No, I don't. Do you like ice cream? Do you like ice cream? No, I don't. No, I don't. Do you like cakes? Do you like cakes? No, I don't. No, I don't. How about hamburgers, apple pies or milk? Which one do you like? Which one do you like?
复习生活用语时光，请小朋友尝试着回答问题，看看自己是否会使用这些生活用语了哦。我们一起走吧，我们可以怎么用英文说呢？ Day, let's go, let's go。 当我们问别人，我可以去洗手间吗？我们可以怎么用英文来提问这个句子呢？答对了， May I go to the bathroom? 或者是 May I go to the restroom? 小朋友很棒哦。当我们想要跟别人说待会儿见，我们可以怎么用英文来说呢？很好， See you, see you later, see you, see you later。 当我们问别人你喜欢哪一个，我们可以怎么用英文来说呢？答对了， Which one do you like? Which one do you like? 以上就是生活用语四的内容。祝福各位小朋友学习英语愉快充实。 Have fun learning English!